This is a story about a crazy family in the Caribbean islands, man. An island story. A mad story.
Whoa, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Hey, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family.
In Trinidad, there was a family. Much confusion, as you will see. There was a mama and a papa and a boy who was grown, who wanted to marry a wife of his own. He met a young girl, suited in nice. Went to his papa to ask his advice. Papa said, son, I have to say no. The girl is your sister, but your mama don't know.
Ooh, whoa, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Worries me. Shame and scandal in the family.
A week went by, summer came down. Soon another girl on the island he found. He went to his papa to name that day. The papa shook his head and this time he just said, you can marry this girl, I have to say no. The girl is your auntie but your granny don't know.
Ooh. Oh, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Hey, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Whoa, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Hey, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family.
He went to his mama, covered his head. His mama just laughed. She said, go son, go. Your daddy is your daddy, but your daddy don't know.
Ooh, whoa, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family. Hey, it worries me. Shame and scandal in the family.
This is a crazy story, man, of a mad family on the island. Put your hands together now. That's right. Everybody sing together now. Come on.